PDFButtr comes with two passwords, an admin password to do the configuration and a user password to generate documents. So if you want to install PDFButtr in your production environment or in a sandbox, you're actually going to reuse your user and you have to know your passwords. Normally these passwords are sent to you in the introduction email once you have registered. This email looks like this, and as you can see, the email title is PDFButtr registration completed, and the email comes with an attachment, and in this attachment you will find your passwords. As you can see, the two passwords are there, the admin password and the user password. Now, if you have lost these passwords, what can you do? Well, what you can do is very easy. You can reset the password. So for resetting the password, you just have to take this endpoint, copy it, and open it in another browser tab. So for me now, this is our endpoint for our instance in Europe. So this instance can be, of course, US 1, APEC 1, CA 1, so for the different regions across the globe. Okay, let's go to this endpoint, click on login, and then click the button Forget Password. Here, you just have to copy your password. Your username. Fill in your username and say, I want to reset it. After clicking the button, there is a verification email that will be sent. So make sure to check your spam folder if it ends up in there, because without this verification email, you will not be able to reset this password. If you didn't receive any verification email, make sure to contact PDFButtr at support@pdfbuttr.com, and we will have to reset your password manually or change the email that is linked to your registration so you can follow the reset password process. Okay, in the meantime, my mail has arrived. And as you can see in this email, you have to have this email to make sure that you are the owner of the username. So now you can go and reset your password. So I just click the button verify email. And here now, this is all of the rules for the emails and all the email and the password that you want to reset. In most cases, you have lost both passwords, the admin one and the user one. So you can best choose both. This means resetting both passwords. Okay, I select the password over here. So I have my password already saved somewhere else, so I can just plug it in here. I'm gonna confirm my password. And well, this is maybe not best practice, but in this case, I'm just gonna reuse the password for the admin, also for the user one. You can choose what's your company policy on this, and then say, I want another password for my admin and my user. Okay, when that's done, then you just have to click the button Save Password. And now your passwords are reset. So close this window, it's not required anymore. You have to now go to Salesforce and you have to re-enter your passwords. So I have to fill in my passwords here again. Remember, if you have multiple environments all running PDFButtr, make sure to fill in your new passwords on all environments. If you forget an environment, this environment will be blocked because the password is no longer valid. Okay, I'm gonna store the credentials. Success. Now everything is done and my password reset is finished.